And the tickets, though, just 80 cents a piece, still too expensive for many.